Now let's talk later. Maybe later.
At your service.
Ready for the next mission? Commander. Do you ever feel awkward, being the only Turian on the ship?
I don't know. Should I?
I just mean, not having anyone else like you around.
Doesn't seem to bother Liara.
But she can eat their food. Good to see you. Good to see you. Good to see you.
Nothing to report, Commander.
Nothing to report.
Shepard.
Do not care what others think. Do what you must.
Commander. Commander.
We're outshipped 4-1, and most of our vessels are transports with limited firepower.
We're not here to win a space battle, Jarl. We just have to punch through their line.
So you've commandeered a Cerberus cruiser?
The guest of honor has arrived. We can finally start.
Let me guess. You're planning on infiltrating the enemy fleet.
Exactly. We position ourselves to strike a crippling blow, then my forces join the fun.
A lot could go wrong.
The assault's been planned for weeks, Shepard. For now, just sit back. Let me steer.
Not the best start to our partnership, Arya.
How things begin isn't nearly as important as how they end. Bray, move through the relay. Signal the fleet to wait. They only follow on my command.
Oh.
Head for the command ship.
Cruiser, I don't have you on the flight plan. Identify yourself.
This is Captain Lance. Run voice recognition. Alpha Tango Z. We took damage. Seeking repairs.
Identity confirmed, Captain. Hold for approach authorization.
How did you get the captain to say that?
The hard way. That's right. Nice and slow.
Be patient. Get as close as you can.
Fire! We're through. Head straight for the station.
We're being hailed by the general.
Should be interesting. Put him through.
Aria, I knew this had to be you. You'll never make it. Call it off now.
You're barking up the wrong tree, General. But maybe you can convince my partner.
Commander Shepard, I've heard great things about you.
My partner here doesn't have much to say for you.
She's not used to being defeated. It clouds her judgment. A pity you left, Cerberus. We all sabotage ourselves in nefarious ways. Perhaps deep down you fear success. And Aria clearly thinks seeing you will unsettle me. Now it's my turn. I see you've gone to the trouble of augmenting that ship with Solaris armoring. An exorbitant waste. I've made improvements to Omega's outer defenses. My cannons will cut through you at will.
He sounds pretty confident.
Yeah, he does.
So again, I say turn back.
Let's see what you've got, Oleg. End transmission. That went well. Set preset course. We're ramming the station. Everyone brace for impact.
What?
Omega's kinetic barrier will stop my ships from landing. I equipped this cruiser with disruptors to take it out on impact. Don't worry. We'll probably survive the crash. Their escape pods made it.
All right, what's our target?
Need to hit the defense system station. Shut down Omega's outer defense so my ships can land. If we don't, they'll be blown to bits like we were.
Got it.
This is what I brought you for. Ground assault. In combat, what you say goes.
Aria relinquishing command? I'll believe it when I see it.
I can be a team player, Commander. I know where we need to go, and you can get us there.
Okay, let's move.
I'm back, you fuckers.
Take out the main exit. Use the controls to lower the blast door. All right. Sure. I suppose.
Come on.